Sarah has competed at Freedomville 3 times previously. Sarah has won many schooling jumper shows. She's also won a few mini trials and took first place at the Kentucky Horse Park. Today she rides for the team of Live and Let Die, coached by Julie McElhaney.